Hello, my name is Claire. I am a fundraiser and I'm responsible for sending out appeals to our community of donors and also our newsletters, which are like these ones here. I have worked at Ovingdean Hall School for 7.5 years. It's definitely changed me. I've learned lots of new skills working here, so I feel a lot more focused. The chief thing I'll take from here is I felt like I've been working within a community of friends who all support each other. It's been so much more than a job. Ovingdean Hall School exists to provide a specialist education for deaf children. I believe that its chief benefit is it provides a supportive peer group for deaf children and deaf young people. Everything is here: audiology, speech and language. It's a very supportive environment, and I know from talking to former students that the friendships that are formed here last a lifetime. I have lots of very happy memories of Ovingdean Hall School. Professionally, I've really enjoyed being involved in some really special projects. For example, the science laboratory refurb and the drama hall refurb. From a personal perspective, I've really enjoyed working with my colleagues and with this school. It's been amazing. I'll also really miss and have very happy memories of working in this building. It's a very beautiful building, and by the seaside as well.